I'm forever charmed by Paris. The romance, the history. And when I'm there, I can't help but be inspired by how French women are able to look so chic 24/7. I mean, the elegance that they carry is so effortless. And I think for them, less is more.
I really love New York for its infectious energy. The women there are so experimental when it comes to their fashion and makeup. And when it comes to colours that they wear, really anything goes.
I love art, museums, and culture. So both Paris and New York have such a huge attraction for me. I can, you know, appreciate both sides. Edgy fierceness and chic elegance. You know, I'm a romantic, but I can also be tough.